Glenn! Can you bring me some toilet paper?
Alright guys, Hype Foods here to film another episode for our mini-series, Will It Burrito? We are here at the Boiling Crab in Alhambra to answer the question, Will It Burrito? Will it burrito? Rice, shrimp, mussels, sausage, potatoes, corn! Whole shebang mild. It's time to burrito this boiling crab.
I'm excited. I've been thinking about this one for a while, so.
Boiling crab burrito. Take one. Start with the rice.
Rice.
I'm just gonna hand this. Okay, next. Shrimp. Alright, so we gotta peel these guys.
I'm just kidding. Get the sauce in it. Oh, and then get the. Ooh. Oh, God. I see some. Dang, this is like a tight, tight burrito.
Yeah, next one.
Alright. Potatoes.
Potatoes. Definitely gotta cut some things.
Ooh, oh my God. I'm gonna line the sides of them.
Alright.
Corn. Are we just gonna do like this?
I was thinking like. I was thinking like this.
Oh my God. Oh my Lord God, what's happening? There we go, let's get a nice. Woo! Sausage. Okay. Just dress the middle. That's good, right?
So.
Next up, we have some mussels. Do you like mussels, G?
Yeah.
Is it your favorite?
Because it's meaty and easy to take out the shell.
And the last but not least, whole shebang sauce.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Wild. This looks like a tall burrito, dude. Man, it's juicy. All right, man, go roll this. Use your skills, bro. All
right, so now the hardest part. Will it burrito? Rock it. I heard it. Cross section of cross sections.
Oh.
Boiling crab. Boiling crab burrito, everybody. So how do you think it looks?
It looks so good. You can test the corn, the shrimp looks nice, there's mussels.
I'm gonna try it.
Oh, are you putting more on there?
Oh, come on.
But it's like the salsa for boiling crab, think about
it.
Got
you, fam.
Cheers.
You're all I ever wanted. You're all I ever needed.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
That's good. Oh, I think my favorite part is that we get all the saltiness and then that sweet corn just comes in to save you.
They should definitely consider making this on the menu. I must say this might be one of the best burritos I've made so far.
I agree, man.
Everything's good. The sausage is good. The freaking shrimp is good. The mussels have that really good balance. Dude, the corn is the sleeper here.
Mm-hmm.
Brings everything together. And the sauce, whole shebang mild. Honestly, I feel like I'd go spicier with this. I think that's it. I mean, I guess answering the question, will boiling crab burrito? The answer is
yes.
It does burrito, 100%. This is really, really good. If you ever want to bring a tortilla boiling crab, I'm not mad at you.
Nope.
We're gonna finish our burritos, maybe make another one. We just thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned to see what we try to burrito next. We'll catch you guys next time on Hype Foods.